Oh, hello, hello, sorry, hello, it's Mark. How are you? All right? Good, good, good. Now then, we're going to do another one of these simple drawings, easy drawings, say. We're going to do a dragon. Now, really, it's just made up of several shapes. So if you draw, let's draw the body so we can get it positioned roughly in the paper where we want it to be. So we draw the body sort of almost like an egg sort of shape, and the neck will be almost like a banana. So you get that in, and that sort of fits nicely onto the egg. Now we're gonna do another smaller egg shape for its head, and a little round ball on the end of the egg, so like so. Now the tail will come from here, and that you could do as long or as short and as wavy as you want it to be. Just taper it or make it thicker at the body end and thinner as it goes up, and that we can put like a little point, arrowhead point on. I'm not going to worry about the legs and the arms just for now, because we're going to put another round shape on the top of his head. Now that's basically the shapes. Now the leg we could do again with several shapes to get the legs. And of course, you'd have two, but it would, you would be to stand up. So there we go. That's the leg on the other side of the body. Now the arms, we're going to come from about here and come up. Like so. So, and we'd have another arm over this side. This actually could, you could apply this same drawing to a dinosaur if you so wished. So there's basically the shapes that you're going to use.